It is common knowledge that perfumery is an expensive passion. Perfumery is an expensive hobby. There are lots of gorgeous, beautiful fragrances out there that will burn a hole in your pocket because they are expensive. So nothing excites me more than finding a perfume that smells so good, so unique, yet is affordable. A perfume that, even if you put an expensive price tag on it, it'll be justified. Hello guys, my name is Chike Okafor. I'm going to talk to you guys about Kafia O2 by Ajmal. Now, Ajmal is a fragrance house in the community that's gotten a lot of popularity in the past few years. They launched Amber Wood, which is a beautiful ambery woody scent, lovely scent. They launched Heart Coral Wood, which is a beautiful sandalwood scent that's very rich and in your face. But you see this one here? This is all about coffee and spices. When you first spray this, yeah, you get this blend of coffee and spices. Now, the spices here, they didn't specify what spice they used, but the main spice that I get here, and I think I'm very, very sure, is star anise. Now, for those of you that are not familiar with star anise is a spice that is used a lot in Asian desserts. It has this very sweet and medicinal smell. It adds a lot of flavor into desserts and other, not only desserts, they also use it for like other types of food as well, you know. So here, it adds that sweet medicinal touch with the sweet smokiness from the coffee. The coffee here is like, if you know freshly brewed coffee here, it has this smell that is sweet and a little bit smoky. So this is definitely has that freshly brewed coffee vibe blended with the star anise and other spices that I cannot really pinpoint, you know. So you get this beautiful blend of the coffee and the spices, and it smells so good. Very oriental, very rich, but it also goes a bit in the gourmand direction, just a little bit, but not so much. Yeah, the sillage of this scent here is just beautiful, guys. It smells like a freshly baked dessert with a bit of smokiness. That's how the sillage smells. You will turn heads with this scent. You will turn heads with this scent. You will get a lot of compliments with this perfume, guys. I can't stop smelling my hand, man. This is really, really good stuff, 100%. Now let's talk about the performance. The performance here is beast mode. It's beast mode, guys. The longevity, 12 hours on my skin. This lasts 12 hours on my skin. The projection is for about 4 hours, and the sillage is for about, you know, the 4 hours as well, as long as with the projection. So basically, those first 4 hours, people around you really, really smell you. But as the 4 hours, like after 4 hours, it sits closer to your skin, you know. So this is, you get so much for so little. You don't need to spend so much on this scent. I got this for 32,000 naira. That is about $160. And that is about £50. So it's an affordable scent, guys. This is beautiful. So where will I wear this to? This is definitely not a hot weather scent. This is definitely a nighttime, fall, winter scent. I will wear this to a date. This is a date night scent. I'll wear this to a date. I will wear this to a night out with friends. Guys, this is definitely the scene for this type of scent. Because it smells very sexy, like. It's a bad boy scent. It smells very, very sexy. And even though they didn't list this in the notes, I do get a little bit of tobacco in here. Maybe it's just from the coffee. There's a little bit of smokiness from the coffee, but there is a bit of smokiness in this scent. And that really comes alive in the sillage. Guys, the sillage of this perfume is beautiful, guys. So, coffee and spices, sweet and smoky scent trail, beast mode performance, for $160. This is a very, very, this is just honestly, it's a no-brainer. Get your nose on this scent, guys. I highly recommend. You can even blind buy this. I swear that you can blind buy this scent and you will not regret it, guys. It is also very, very unisex. Don't worry about it. It's not for women or men. Men or women can wear this. It is a very unisex scent, guys. So that is my review of Kafiya 02 by Ajmal. Please make sure you don't make a mistake. There is Kafiya 01 and there's Kafiya 02. So make sure you get Kafiya 02, guys. So that is my review of Kafiya 02 by Ajmal, guys. Please like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please support my content, yeah? Till next time, guys. Bye.